Good afternoon, HAMC. This is Mora Moshe with your head of school message of the week. This week we're going to talk about the Shabbaton. The middle school kids enjoyed a wonderful Shabbaton. We had almost 40 kids this week. It was great. I have some kids from the middle school here to share their experiences. So, Ali, would you be the first one to tell us your favorite part of the Shabbaton?
Sure. I liked the hike outside when we walked down the square at night.
At night. David?
I liked when the Israeli people did an army thing with us.
Army boot camp. With the shlichim. Very good. Kahana?
Yeah, I liked it when we did the cupcake war thing where we could eat a lot of junk food before dinner. and it's my last year here because I'm in 8th grade.
So it's your last Shabbaton. Alright. Yon?
I really enjoyed the scavenger hunt and how we got to hang out with our friends a lot. And it's my last Shabbaton, so it's really good experience for me.
Great. Okay, we have newcomers for the Shabbaton. Go ahead. Ready?
I like the toilet paper wraparound. And we dress each other up in toilet paper.
So did the Shabbaton exceed your expectations for the first time?
Yes.
And we have not only a new first time in the Shabbaton, but a new student in the school. Joined the school this year only. Go ahead, share your experience.
And then my favorite part was free time because we could hang out with a bunch of friends.
And get to know everybody better. So how's the school been so far this year? Good? Yes? She's a little shy. She's great. She's wonderful. It was a wonderful Shabbaton. So, looking forward for next year, for another great Shabbaton experience with everybody. So, let's wish everybody a Shabbat Shalom. Ready? Shabbat Shalom.